Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah alladhi ahalla az-ziwaj wa nikah wa harrama al-baghy wa sifah. والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد الذي فصل بين الممنوع والمباح وعلى آله وصحبه أولي النفوس الزكية ما بدا بدر التمام ولاح. قال الله سبحانه وتعالى في محكم تنزيله: ولا تقربوا الزنا إنه كان فاحشة وساء سبيلا. This is an Islamic marriage sermon. All praises are for Allah, God who created this universe. Tranquility and peace be upon him, the Prophet Muhammad, and for all his followers. It is known that marriage in Islam is a matter which is very much encouraged. The Prophet Muhammad said, marriage is one of my ways of life. Whoever do not follow my way, he is not my good follower. And he continues, Slavatu. Two prayers from people who are married are more praiseworthy, are more rewarding than 70 prayers from those who are not married. But Islam, in encouraging marriage, specified the responsibilities of all parties. The husband has the responsibility on the alimony of his wife. That alimony includes the food and drink of his wife, her clothing and her lodgings. And the husband is to attend to his wife with the best of attentions. On the wife's part, she is to be faithful to the husband and attend to his needs with the best of attentions. If both husband and wife carry out their responsibilities fully, surely their household will be peaceful, tranquil and happy, not only in life on earth, but also in the next world. Because we human will be questioned in the next world about our responsibilities. The Prophet Muhammad says, tak boleh hafal ya, pasal kita tak gunakan bahasa Inggeris sangat-sangat. Just for his sickness. Okay, the Prophet Muhammad said, each and every one of you is responsible and will be questioned in the next world about your responsibilities. Apart from that, the household must be founded on taqwa to God. The meaning of taqwa or piety is to carry out what is commanded by Allah and to keep away from what is prohibited by Him. Allah decreed, all you people who have faith, obey to your God and speak truthfully. Surely you will be guided by Allah in all your actions and forgiven of your sins. Whoever is faithful to Allah and His Prophet, surely he'll get the biggest reward possible. So what I'm saying now here is the responsibilities of the husband and wife. And I hope both of you will carry out your responsibilities in the... I told you again, it's not my daily. My daily is in Malay. So we change it to English. And very young, just 77 years of age. Start to forget. Your responsibilities in the household and everyday life in doing what is commanded by Allah and to keep away from what He prohibits. One hopes that both of you will receive the angkat tanganlah semua. One hopes that both of you will receive the blessing and guidance from Allah. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله العظيم لي ولكم ولوالدي ووالديكم ولسائر المسلمين والمسلمات والمؤمنين والمؤمنات فاستغفروه فيا فوز المستغفرين ويا نجاة التائبين. So the next one is to solemnize the marriage of them both. So before that, orang seagama kita kena beristighfar dulu lah ya. To say our repentance word, beristighfar dulu. Jangan jadi orang-orang yang sombong dengan Tuhan. tinggal nama saja, nama Islam, tapi tak percaya dengan Allah. Ada tak percaya dengan Tuhan, tak percaya dengan Nabi Muhammad, tak percaya dengan hari akhirat, syurga, neraka. Nonsense. Auzubillah, jangan begitu. Kita orang baik-baik, tegurkan anak-anak cucu kita, muda-muda kita ni, kadang-kadang dia orang khayal sikit. Jadi cara say daripada repentance word pun sudah lari daripada agama. Bahkan dia challenge Tuhan. Kita dah banyak dosa, we are afraid of hell. Tapi dia tidak. Dia minta hell. Dia challenge Tuhan. Jangan begitu ya. Jadi apa dia sebut ini, jangan dengar, jangan dengar. Dengar boleh sebelah telinga, jangan pakai dua-dua sebelah telinga. Satu. Astaghfirullahal azim. Ini orang tak takut Tuhan, dia minta neraka. Dahlah banyak dosa, tak percaya dengan agama, kemudian dia minta pun hell. Apa dan dia ada seorang forever there. Ya, untuk kita yang baik-baik, tukar kepada hal. Hell salah, minta ampun. Jaga anak cucu, tak ramai pun di sini. Jadi, kejutkan mereka nanti dah balik. So, yang betul-betul istighfar, yang betul. Hell salah, bahkan menambah dosa. Jadi, kita tukar kepada the correct one is hal. Jadi, saya bacakan, kita dengarkan semua. About our repentance word. We say it in correct way. Astaghfirullahal. Azim. Mari sama-sama tiga kali. Astaghfirullahal azim. Second time. Astaghfirullahal azim. Akhir sekali.
Astaghfirullahal azim.
Converted.
Okay, I got it. Apa salahnya kita sama-sama perbaharui kita punya dua kalimah syahadat. Our two, they call it our two faith declaration, Islamic faith declaration. Ini pun saya nak tegurkan, ada orang Islam kita pun tak peduli. Jadi kita ni betul Islam ke tidak pun kita tak tahu. Pasal kita punya permulaan Islam tu dalam syahadat, dua kalimah syahadat. Tapi kalau baca dua kalimah syahadat pun dah salah, Allah saja yang terima ke tidak kita ni. Nanti saya tunjukkan contohnya. Jadi dengarkan dulu Firdaus. You hear it nicely, I make it into two phases, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. Sama-sama.
Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah.
The first part banyak orang betul. Second one, dia mengaku dia Tuhan. Kita ni mana yang salah-salah baca akan sebut wa asyhadu anna, dipanjangkan na, itu yang salah. Apabila dalam bahasa Arab ni, kita bukan bahasa kita, tapi yang belajar tahu, kita panjangkan artinya kita semua Nabi Muhammad, pembohong besar Islam. Apa namanya, kita bukan Nabi Muhammad, kita pengikut Nabi Muhammad. Jadi pendekkan na-nya, wa asyhadu anna Muhammadar Rasulullah. Jangan lupa tu baca tahiyat hari-hari kita baca tu. Kalau salah tu tak tahu macam mana Tuhan terima kita ke tidak. Be careful. Itu little correction lah. Jadi alhamdulillah, semua tu dah baca. Saya memang cara saya tak minta dari pengantin seorang, tak baik. Ini menyenggung orang, tak boleh. Sama-sama kita baru kan, why not? We renew our declaration. It's nothing wrong. Bagus sekali. Kemudian pula perlu juga kita apa nama tu, itu selepas nanti bila saya minta Al-Fatihah, yang nak baca Al-Fatihah pun macam orang baru mengaji lah. Tak boleh kita pecut, kita pecut habis lah Firdaus kita tertinggal. Tak boleh, kita mesti umpamakan orang yang tinggalkan agama dia, mak bapak, saudara mara, hanya untuk masuk agama kita pun kita tak layan. Tak boleh lagi nak menyoal dia depan orang. So bad, cannot do that. Don't do that, InsyaAllah we read all together. Jadi dia tak terasa, itu bagus, InsyaAllah. So, Cik Abah yang nak nikahkan. Itu yang paling afdal, The most preferable, called the father of the bride to solemnize the marriage. You go together to make it possible lah, Itu lagi better. Mari Cik Abahnya kat sini. Aduh, langgar tu pula. Mana juga yang pit ni, Okay, Cik Abahnya, ini kita make it simple for you lah. Jadi ikut saja word by word, tak ada panjang-panjang. Cuba jangan laju, Laju saya tak boleh kejar, dia kena ulang pula bapak ni. Bukan pengantin, bukan jalan. Kabul ni dalam apa bahasa pun, hari ni nak melayankan kehendak ataupun hajat pengantin dan keluarganya mungkin tak biasa dalam bahasa kita. Masalah kita mengalah dalam bahasa English, So we go word by word. If you prepare your verse, I accept the hand off, So I raise my two fingers to make it simple for those who are looking at us here. If it's two, then both of you will be reading the same. Okay. If I change to the right finger, it's your turn. If it's to the left, it's yours. Okay? We read together. A'udhu billah. Sama-sama. Together. A'udhu billah. Sama-sama. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. This one still two, but after me. Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
Wassalatu.
Wassalatu.
Wassalamu.
Wassalamu.
Ala.
Ala.
Rasulillah.
Rasulillah.
Muhammad.
Muhammad.
Ibni.
Ibni.
Abdillah.
Abdillah.
Wa ala.
Wa ala.
Alihi.
Alihi.
Wa sahbihi.
Wa sahbihi.
Wa man.
Wa man.
Wa ala.
Wa ala.
Terus terang saja, orang kita lahir keturunan datuk nenek, kalau baca gini pun salah-salah. Tapi dia Masya Allah. Hebat-hebat, so good, Alhamdulillah. Now, so the finger turns to the right. It's your turn. Uzau.
Uzau.
Wijuka.
Wijuka.
Alama.
Alama.
Amarallahu.
Amarallahu.
Bihi.
Bihi.
Min.
Min.
Imsakin.
Imsakin.
Bi ma'ruf.
Bi ma'ruf.
Au.
Au.
Tasrihin.
Tasrihin.
Bi ihsan. So good, so good. Kita dah biasa. Jadi kadi, tak apply kadi. Bagus tu, boleh. Tadi, he told me lah, dia terlupa meminum kopi. So, I'm a bit low. Tapi bila dia bilang pun tak tahu, tapi tak apalah. Ya, jadi, sergah dia sikit. Wah, tak pernah, tak apa. Kita gunakan. Kita guna pakai nama dia sudah lah ya. Kalau bahasa Melayu kita gunakan wahai, biar terkejut ya. Tapi kita nak gunakan English, kita masuk nama dia lah. Muhammad Firdaus, kita batin. Muhammad Firdaus, Syah. I give you the hand of my daughter. Siapa tu? In marriage with the mahar of yeah, with the mahar of a diamond ring. We go slowly, don't go fast ya. So, it's your turn now. We read together. Tadi kita baca, Alhamdulillah, kita baca dah. Okay, kuat-kuat ya, biar kuat. Dia pun naik semangat, kata orang ya. Alhamdulillah. Tak apa. Siapa nama dia tadi? Muhammad Firdaus Chia. Kuat-kuat.
Muhammad Firdaus Chia.
I give you the hand of my daughter.
I give you the hand of my daughter in marriage with the Shaherald Rahim.
With
the mahar of a diamond ring.
Except
I accept the hand of Shahira binti Rahim in marriage with the said mahal.
Bergegar holy, tak tahu siapa yang tak kenal, bohong lah. Bergegar sikit tadi eh, Masya Allah hebat, boleh dengar lah tu eh. Oh, semua dapat pahala tu Masya Allah jadi saksi. Jadi acceptable lah, boleh diterima ya, Masya Allah. So good, Alhamdulillah. Mari kita raise our hand, face back. Dekatkan sikit lah, dekatkan sikit ni. Terus tak ada gambar pun nanti. Okay, sudah, a bitnya lah. Okay, don't block your view afterwards. Mari kita angkat tangan ya. Ataupun sebelum dari itu ya, kalau Kadi Hassan ya, memang tak ada soal agama. Orang nak pergi nikah, baik dia orang mana pun. Orang Melayu sendiri pun saya tak soal. Orang ni nak pergi nikah, kenapa setengah Kadi buka kelas? Tapi pengantin dah blur entah macam mana, hilangkan dia bila tahu Siti, apa syair apa nama, nanti dah ada blur, aku terima nikah Siti Mariam. Ni? Itu bukan salah pengantin, salah Kadi tu, disturb him. No question to be raised. He's coming to get married. Why must you ask? Religious question, what is that for? Do your work and go home. Yeah, you're coming to solemnize marriage, then you go home. Why must you disturb our hero here? You got a gun, huh? No gun, huh?
No.
So good, Alhamdulillah. Okay, pengantin jangan disoal, kata orang. Memang tak bagus. It's not my way of doing things. Huh? Karena kalau tidak pun, let us hear from you, yeah? Firdaus, you read this part, eh? Try to understand what you're about to read. We call it special conditions. I say your name, leave my wife say her name. Raise your voice a bit. No microphone, no?
On every occasion that I...
Let's read.
Special conditions. On every occasion that I, Muhammad Firdaus Chia, leave my wife Shahira binti Rahim, for a continuous period of 4 months or more intentionally or unintentionally,
yes,
or fail to maintain her for the said period,
yes,
whereas she is obedient to me, or commit any action that causes injury to her body or damage to her property or causes her to lose self-respect,
and
my wife complains to the Sharia court,
religious court, Islamic court, yeah,
religious court.
That is right, just read.
And if her complaint is proved, then she is divorced by one talak.
Jangan takutlah, tak ada itu. No divorce for this marriage. Ini pun akan terlaksana apabila kita bersama-sama, we raise our hands lah, mendoakan pengantin kita yang akan dapat mereka berdua insyaAllah, ya. Dan tangan kita akan dapat mereka berdua insyaAllah mendirikan, membentuk sebuah rumah yang penuh di dalamnya aman damai, sentosa sejahtera, berbahagia insyaAllah, berkekalan, berpanjangan hinggalah ke akhir hayat dalam keadaan takwa dan iman, panjang umur, murah rezeki, dikurniakan Allah dengan beberapa orang anak-anak yang saleh dan salihah, serta disingkirkan pula daripada segala malapetaka insya-Allah. Kita turunkan tangan, sama-sama kita baca. Jangan lupa Al-Fatihah, kita kena macam budak baru ngaji, ya, jangan pecut. Kita dah habis wala dhalin amin, dia baru ihdinas siratal, tak bagus. Jadi kita go slowly lah insya-Allah, ya, sama-sama. Al-Fatihah. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين 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 آمين. ربنا تقبل منا إنك أنت السميع العليم وتب علينا يا ربنا إنك أنت التواب الرحيم ولا تؤاخذنا بالعظائم والجرائم وسيئات الأعمال واختم بالصالحات أعمالنا وآجالنا برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين يا أرحم الراحمين يا أرحم الراحمين فرج على المؤمنين وصلى الله على خير خلقه سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم بفضل سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين تقبل الله منا ومنكم. Sampai saya dah pulang, nanti datang lagi, belum ambil signatures, eh? What do you book? Is your name in the middle there? The top. This is her signature, yours here. Cameraman dah sibuk-sibuk sikit lah. Do your signature only. So good. Another one. Yeah. Arrange the papers together, put them together. don't put it in, just put it outside this. Cameraman are all from there, so you raise your left hand, huh? To show them the color page. Because you are not signing anymore. Just put your pen there. Look up. Janganlah action sangat. Terus just look up sudah lah. Okay. Nanti masukkan sok khabar lah besok, eh. Ada lagi wakil sok khabar yang belum datang. Mana Tamin Murasu? Ejen ni mana tak datang. Okay, sudah? Alhamdulillah, so good. Ada lagi, okay. Okay. So, the father. To sign, eh. Ya, sama-sama kita tengoklah. Satu dan satu lagi. Tiap orang terima menantu pesaian. Oh gitu. Ha, tahulah. Oh. Tahulah. Ha, oh gitu, ya. Masya-Allah, gitu dapat menantu. Ni tengah sikit, dek, tengah sikit awak dua awak. Tak important ke? VIP tau awak. Without your name saya kena. Ha? Tak boleh pakai ini certificate, ha? Ah, siapa tadi? Muhammad Ibrahim, eh? Ibrahim, and then another one is Muhammad Idris. Silakan so whoever first, tak ada nama masing-masing, straight line to the right. Ni yeah, future grooms ni, eh. But that's basic dengan buku marriage books, nanti easy to get your partner nanti. Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah, hadirin hadirat dia, kameramen dah siap. Saya nak tunjukkan yang kameramen ada tolong saya. So I've given you a cert, don't ask me where's my cert. Ada proof itu, kameramen selalu ambil gambar of the pictures that cannot deny anymore. Okay, given, okay, alhamdulillah. Okay, now by yourself, at the ages, raise your thumbs up. Thumbs up, still higher. Okay, look at the camera, don't look at me. Kadi, director, macam-macam. All is my work, alhamdulillah. Sudah, dah penat? Okay. Sudah penat, taruh bawah. Jadi, okay. Now you come to the father. Abah yang dekat sikit. I think the father, yeah, the son. Oh, so good. Come, get a hand kiss. Ataupun shake, eh?
Okay.
Get your father's hand. Take it long. Ada gambar dulu. Longer. Ada gambar, ya? No problem. Mother round?
Nah, mother.
Okay, meet her.
Me.
You like to kiss her, hug her? It's alright. It's yours. Kita teman jawab lagi, ya? It's yours.
Sister?
Mana tu? Ya, you can.
Sister doang.
Oh, maksudkan apa batal sembahyang? Tidak. Sister tak batal. Adik-beradik takkan batal.
Adik.
Oh, ya apalah. Adik ke kakak ke selagi. Adik-beradik pun boleh batal. Boleh. No problem. Yeah. This is our...
Oh, actually you're younger. You're supposed to do it. Balik.
More than that. Okay. Pengantin kat sana ke? Atau ada pelamin ke? Tak ada. Okay, ambil satu chair lagi lah. Takkan dia berdiri, kasihan dia. Ambil kursi satu lagi. What's it your bini? The mahar, right?
Yeah, mahar.
Okay. Now you, they get more.